The vessel is in port departure maneuver. The chief engineer, second engineer,